What's up, guys? Let's play again. Men 9000 dollar i månaden var sjukt.
Vad
sa du? Var sjukt.
Ja.
Okej, okay, let's play, guys. This little thingy.
Walter's living will specifically states any and all known medical treatments should be explored.
Okay. But Sheila, you can't honestly think that that sweet lady's a kidnapper.
She removed him from his residence and ran away with him.
They're in love.
Look, I'm just trying to protect Walter from the story I see all the time. An older man, alone, vulnerable, meets a younger
man. She's 75.
25 or 75. She wants him to stop his cancer treatment. Now, I've been granted his healthcare decisions because, frankly, his healthcare process was a secret to you.
Damn, son.
Here I am, doing the best I can.
I can appreciate that.
So, tell me, is stopping treatment in Walter's best interest?
Medically, no. But we have to respect the patient's wishes.
Legally, you have to respect my wishes.
Fuck.
You know Walt's a pain in the ass. Just trying to keep him alive.
He's trying to kill me. If we're left up to Carl, I would be alone, rotting in my apartment, having the life drained out of me.
He's doing what he thinks is best.
He thinks Sheila pushed me. The whole thing was my idea.
Unfortunately, the law may not see it that way.
I don't have a lot of time left on this earth. And the law won't let me live the way I want to.
What's your financial profile?
Married, stable, has a security guard who pulls in about $45K a year.
What's qualified to Medicaid?
Or the community care fund.
Well, we can help them in the short term, but they need a long-term solution.
Working class is kind of middle.
Maybe not. And we lost again.
You could get a divorce.
Fuck, bye.